Drake, like it or not, the Masters in November. This is something different.
It's going to be an interesting Sunday. I'll tell you that right now. The NFL owns Sunday, and of course, the Masters is usually played on a Sunday, gets big ratings. I don't know how this is going to work. Now, you don't have any other sports to deal with, but everybody knows it's a religious Sunday, Duffy. You cannot watch anything else except football, and it's bet on more than it's ever been before. I don't know. DeChambeau is the guy that everybody seems to think is going to win this, but you got a lot of other golfers in this. We'll see. We'll see what the ratings will do.
And we'll see if Nike's able to sell some thermal turtlenecks while you're playing golf in Georgia in November. All right. I'm excited to see how this one works out.